former newspaper publisher, businessman, and public schools advocate will soon join the ranks of the Mississippi Board of Education. William Bill Jacobs of Brookhaven, appointed by Lieutenant Governor Delbert Hoseman, will serve a 3-year term ending in July 2024. Jacobs replaces former board chairman Jason Dean, who stepped down in February.